All right, I'm trying out Brogue with tiles. The user requested, not really requested, but mentioned it here. Serial Redux, I think, said, how do you feel about the time version? I don't know, maybe there's a version of the game called time version, but it could have been a typo, so I looked up tile version and found out that Oryx made tiles for Brogue and released a version on his website of Brogue called Brogue Tiles, I think. Yeah. So here. So you can find it at his website. Oryx's website is Oryx Design Lab. If you don't know about Oryx, you should. Oryx does amazing graphical work. His tiles are used in like Realm of the Mad God and that one really great Android roguelike, name escapes me right now, and a lot of other games. So yeah, you've seen Oryx's tiles around. So I'm pretty excited to see. You can buy all these different packs for your games. I actually bought one of these before, this one, 16-bit fantasy, and I use it, or I used it when I was experimenting with game programming. And it's just great. They look really good, and you don't have to stress about kind of what things look like. This one's made for roguelikes. And there's a lot of really cool stuff here. And it's monochromatic, so it can be colored programmatically by your game. Which is cool. It's really efficient when, you know, you need a blue potion and a red potion and a purple potion. You can use the same potion because that's what people do anyways. In their game. I mean, the dragons, the blue dragon and the red dragon are, I don't think I've ever seen different dragons. They're always the same dragon. It's different colors. So anyways, I haven't launched it. I have no idea what it looks like. So, hopefully it's cool, hopefully it works. I'm gonna play some music here, but I turned it way down. It's kind of late. I like it when music isn't that loud when it's late, because I'm old. Here we go, new game. Okay, so that's me. So that's a character from, can you see it on the stream? That's a character from the tile set. Ooh, looks really good. Yeah, these are the roguelike tiles from the roguelike tile pack. So, that's really kind of awesome. And it makes sense, too, to use these especially these color tiles because of the way that Rogue colors. You have the colors in the background, and then you have the colors of the actual tiles. And that would work really well. I think this looks really good. I'm pretty excited. Now I just have to remember how to play Brogue. I haven't played Brogue in a couple weeks. I can't remember if there were any nuances to the game. Oh, I kind of remember now. I would sort of just quaff everything and hope nothing bad happened. Which is probably not the best strategy. Man, these tiles look good. Okay. I'm gonna cross some stuff here. I'm gonna quaff G. Potion of Life. I'm gonna quaff I. Potion of Hallucination. Pretty colors. You know, I'm digging these tiles. I'm really excited. I actually wasn't sure if I would like them. I mean, I like Works' work. Like, I'll probably like the tiles. But I thought I might be kind of partial to ASCII. And I'm not at all. I like this a lot. I'm kind of waiting for this to go away. I can just rest away. I can just rest. Rest. Z? Z? That's right, Z. Where are you? I don't know. I'll fight you. Dang, these tiles are cool. I really hope it's coming up in the stream. I'm kind of worried it's too small. I don't know if you can see it. But it looks great on my screen. Did I read Scrolls too? I'm gonna read Scrolls, just for fun. Let's see, IE quad. Anti-magic. Ah, scroll negation. Scroll enchantments. Well, it doesn't really make sense to enchant any of this stuff. But I might as well, just for fun, enchant, my splint mail here. I'll be an optimist here and say that someday I'm going to wear that splint mail. Even though I will never get strong enough to wear the splint mail, just because of what I know about myself and this game. I believe I have everything identified. So I'm going to go down. It's a monkey and a kobold. Nice. Monkey stole my dart, so I can't shoot him. Yes, I can. There we go. What is this, a bloat? I don't want to fight the bloat. I want to shoot the bloat. Gotta get out of here. Poison gases. No fun. Actually, if you can see it, the tiles are actually animated. They're like bouncing up and down. I'm trying to get a better look here. I think there's a way that I can, yeah, I can full screen the preview. So yeah, you can see that on there. I screwed up my, that thing though. I can't full screen preview. Dang, I don't really want to. That's okay. It's a weird quirk of OSD. The application I use to, this is a pig? Jackal, of course. Hopefully Oryx doesn't see this. it's a weird quirk of OSD that captures my my key commands down here. Is it does not show up in OSD, so I can't do a window view. I can't select it as a window. I have to actually designate a section of my monitor to display. And then it copies that over to the stream, so that's why, like, I can't cover it up. Like, if I cover it up, like, Twitch chat here. Oh, it's actually on top. Here. I actually can't make anything go on top of it. My mouse can go over it, but anyways. That's enough of that. What are you? Oh, wait, not X, L. L. Did I look with L? No, I move with H check, yeah. But X is semicolon? How do I look around in this game? I played too many roguelikes. It's much too hard to remember. I know there's a way to do it, because I did it before. I really can't think of how to look. It's so funny. That bugs me. There's gotta be a way. Maybe I actually have to mouse over it, and that's the only way. Yeah, that must be the only way. Okay. What are you? The caustic gas trap. Alright, let's not touch that. It's kinda cool, he made it so, there's even an animation thing for the wall-mounted torch. Here's a special locked iron door. Of course I need the key. I missed the key somehow. It's down here. Well, that's interesting. I think the only way to get over there is with Boots of Levitation. You can see, there's this chasm here, blocking the way. Of course, I'll fall down to the next floor if I walk through that. I could go up again. See if I can fall down. Yeah, I'd be around this area and then see a chasm, so. I'll have to remember that. Depth 2, if I get some levitation. Where's that conjurer? He's really far away. He was sleeping. That's lucky. So I actually think that Oryx, this version that Oryx made, I think it's derived from an older version of Brogue. I'm not sure that he updated it to the newest version. So. It's oh wait, I haven't been eating. Gosh, I'm the worst. It's possible that the rules are a little bit different in this game. I noticed that I keep that's right, E, A, Y. You're not hungry enough to fully drink food. No. I noticed I keep sneaking up on things and they're not waking up. I haven't read any of the patch notes or explored the differences between versions, but I feel like it's possible, might be a little bit easier to sneak up on people in this game. Oh dang. Look at that scroll just hanging on that chasm. This is a bloat. Sorry, Kobold. Wow, and completely identified invisibility charm. I guess the charms do come in identified. Alright, I'll rest up here and see what some of these things do. Tan potion. Potion of telepathy. Potion of fire immunity. Scroll of identify. Alright. So we will identify F, I guess. Recharging. Magic mapping. Summon monster. Okay, I don't know what happened. I summoned a monster and now there's a chasm underneath me. Centipede Will-O-Wisp. So when I land, I'll have taken damage and I'll have to fight these guys. I'm hallucinating. That's not good. Let's see what's going on here. It must have been a scroll of summon monsters. The pink jelly smears you. The pit bursts. The toad slams you. You begin to hallucinate. Centipede plunges, Will-O-Wisp plunges. You plunge. Luckily, not all of them survived the fall, but... Okay, wait. It's possible... Wait, I'm misinterpreting this. I think there's a pink jelly and a Piplup. Yeah, there's a pink jelly and a Piplup. Because... Or not, sorry, a pink jelly and a toad. Because the centipede and the Will-O-Wisp could have been... hallucinated versions of the pink jelly and the toad. So, what I need to do is magically not die. So, I guess I can use my invisibility charm and hope that does something. So that was the toad. Now we've got the pink jelly, which, to be real with you, I do not want to fight at all. This will probably kill me. But I really don't want it to. What are you gonna do? That happened. Alright, one more. Yes, he had to snuck up on that guy. He didn't even wake up. Lose some autopilot so I can have a nice beverage. Bamboo staff. The problem with autopilot is I'll run up and melee pitbulls. And the ones that pop poison gases everywhere. So it's not a great idea to ever use autopilot, but I'm doing it anyways because I want to drink yerba mate. Hey dude, didn't you see that key? What are you doing? Alright, as I'm sure you know, most keys are trapped. It's gonna run for it. Oh, what? I caught fire. I thought I made it out. Hey, look at a potion of fire immunity. Isn't that awesome? That's great. One more. They didn't even put me on the high scores. Okay. I kind of like how autopilot avoids fights. It's pretty handy. I feel like if you could just take autopilot and tweak it just a little bit, and it would be better than me at Brogue. I mean, I don't know. I don't think I've gotten to the mid-game in Brogue yet, so maybe the game has more subtlety and complexity later. And I don't mean to imply that it's lacking anything, by the way. I just mean, as long as you run around and pick everything up, like, you're better than me, if you don't die. So I got a protection charm here. I got some cool stuff. I'm gonna start quaffing some things. Here, gee. What's going on? Potion of Descent. This is a toad here. I'm likely to be hallucinating here soon. The other one I think was a kobold. I really should be able to kill it, yeah. Oh, there's another enemy. Shit, I didn't know there was another enemy. Oh, shit. Wow. I'm awful. This time I'm just gonna let autopilot go and not do anything. I wanna see if it gets deeper than I've been getting today. Cause I think I really am that bad at Brogue. Man, I really do love these tiles. They look really good. These tiles make me want to make a roguelike. Yeah, that asshole didn't even wake up. That goblin conjurer? He just stayed in his room. I wouldn't have been smart enough just to walk by him. I would have attacked him. I have to be more like autopilot. Yeah, he's deeper than... He's depth 4. Did I even get to depth 4 today? Oh, there he goes. Watch, he's gonna get first place. Oh, second place. Too bad, autopilot. Too bad. The thing about this game is, I don't think there's any benefit to fighting. Like, do enemies drop things in this game? I don't think enemies ever drop things, and I don't think there's a reason... Like, I don't think there's, like, experience in this game or any levels or anything. So, I'm pretty sure that it's better to just avoid as many... A puddle of urine. That's really gross. Is this urine too? Yes. Someone has been urinating. That is not okay. Oops, gotta go. Oh, calm down, guys. Okay, that was a potion of incineration. Now I know. Sanctuary and levitation. So I can levitate. It's kind of cool. Oh wait, no, I'm not done. I have a scroll. H. A. Scroll recharging. Let's get out of here. I'm gonna not fight it. Oh, yeah, I am. Oh shit. I'm levitating. That's kind of scary. Okay, I'm gonna hit it now. Throw a seed. Yeah, blow up. Blow up. I don't really want to auto-explore a whole lot with, Wait, what? I'm not over a lake? What the fuck is wrong with you? This eel lives in a bog. Okay, there's totally a thing called bog eels, I think. According to my extensive research I just completed just now. I don't think I can fight the eel. I'm gonna run away. Why are you chasing me? I'm on ground. The eel is gliding through a cloud of explosive gas. I'm just gonna go ahead and not Google that one. Just assume that eels cannot glide through clouds of explosive gas. This eel is making me very unhappy. It is ruining my day. Alright, I'm not going that way anymore. Stupid eel. I think that is, yeah, that's opening up. Oh, okay. I think this is a chasm that's forming. This ground is collapsing. I think it's because I took the key out of that altar, but this game's a sucker because I was levitating. Let's see what's going on in here. Stupid monkey. Get out of here. Get out of here, monkey. Get out of here. I said get out of here. What'd you take? You took my banded mail? It's fine. Alright. What do we got here? Plate armor, chainmail, ring of wisdom, protection charm, or ring wand of empowerment, or scale mail. I'm gonna take the protection charm. I'll see you guys later. I feel pretty good about that. Not that I really know what protection charms do. Let's check it out, actually. Yeah, it shields you. That's super good. He keeps like trying to explore in there and I'm just really not interested. Don't come over here, eel. I want to see you. Oh shit, I'm distributing my stuff everywhere. How much did I really need that banded mail? It actually floats away in the current. Yes! Okay. I think I lost something else, but I don't know what it was. So, I can forget about it. Why did I plunge through a hole in the ground? I don't know. I guess I just explored straight into a hole. That's fine. It's all about dispatching things in their sleep. I don't know why everything's sleeping right when I walk up on it. Eels, I hate eels. Okay. Man, you guys gotta leave me alone. Come on. Just trying to sleep. So high maintenance. I have some food. How much food is that? Oh, what's up, monkey? Let's go steal stuff together. I need to get these identified really soon. Oh, it woke up. Dang it. I really need to find the potion of strength. Maybe get my stat gain on. I just kinda wanna feel safe on a level before I start boffing random stuff. What is with the toads? I'm gonna leave because there's like 5 gas vents in that room. It kind of makes me a little bit nervous. Damn it. Fucking toad. Fuck you, toad. Wanna be homies, Goblin? Think you do. Come on, Goblin! God! Worst Goblin ever. Alright, let's get it on. Start identifying the stuff here. I'd like to access my inventory, please. There you go. Alright. Scarlet Potion. Well, I know it's not a potion of incineration. It's a potion of caustic gas. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay. Anti-magic. It's fine. Negation. Ooh, aggravate monsters. That's fine? Maybe? Scroll remove curse. Scroll of identify. I would like to identify. The two tan potions. Potions is lovely. Okay. P. A. Scroll of enchantment. I'll enchant my chainmail. Yeah, I'll enchant my chainmail. And we got an orange potion here. Ugh. This is after aggravate monsters too. I don't know, guys. My stealth range is 111 and I'm paralyzed. What is this even? What are you? There's a pink jelly. Oh gosh. I'm trapped. Only one thing left to do. I mean, after using my protection charm, is quaff M. Potion of strength. It's almost useful. Almost. Potion of telepathy. See where that eel is. Is it worth it diving into the water and losing some of my items? Yes. You know, I could have just quaffed a potion of telepathy. Anyways, if I can break line of sight, and if I can wait for the aggravate monster to go down, which I hope it's going to, then I should be able to drop aggro. Yeah, see, my stealth range right now is 4. So I'm nice and stealthy again. I'm gonna put on my chainmail. I thought I had better armor than the chainmail that I could wear. I wanna go get my potion of levitation back. Oh, is it potion of telepathy? We can just leave. Well, that could have gone worse. Okay. So I got scroll of negation, potion of telepathy, potion of levitation. Potion of telepathy is so strong. It's really good. I'm not sure how I walked in there. These guys cheese you and, like, wait outside the door. What are you? God, that bugs me. Whatever. They can have it. It's fine. I got a white potion. I'm gonna quaff it right away, even though that's a terrible idea. Maximum life. There we go. Oh, it should be a pit bloat. Yeah. Oh, weird, like the pit healed up. I've never seen that before. Cost of gas. Okay, here's the plan, guys. I'm gonna throw it into the room and then I'm gonna leave the room. They can camp in there all they want. Throw. B. Fuck you guys. Yeah, now you wanna leave. Yeah. Ah. Opening the door like lets a little bit out and it hits you. Stupid goblin totem. There we go. Now I have two potions of telepathy. That's fine. The jelly's not fine. I don't like jellies. I don't like jellies. Can I not fight the jelly? Is it okay if I don't fight the jelly? You mind if I don't? Do you guys go through doors? Yes, you go through doors. Awesome! I'm amped right now. I'm so excited that you go through doors. Be happy for you. Okay, I'm gonna use my protection charm. And then I'm going to just hit it a lot. And make a lot of pink jellies. Man, I hate those things. Okay, let's eat something here. Let's eat. Just kidding, I don't have any food. Fuck. It's kind of hard to find food in this game sometimes because you can't just eat everything you kill. But I'm in kind of a lot of trouble right now, so. I don't really know what to do actually. I'm probably gonna die of starvation. I mean, do I just have to find food rations on the ground and that's it? I'm not sure really what my options here are. Chainmail of burden. Can I not wear that, please? Oh my god, food. It's a mango. I would love to eat this mango. Wow, what a yummy mango. Dang, that was really good for me. Oh, look at that, more food. I'll also eat some food. Oh, no, yeah, I won't. Great, how lucky. So I guess what I'm really doing here is just trying to find more potions of strength. Until I can, wear, like, good gear. There we go. 14 strength, so I'm one strength away from being able to wear the banded mail. Which is good. But I'll probably die here, unfortunately. Wow, that was really, really close. Like, my charm recharged, like, just in time. Alright, we got some vampire bats down there. Might just ignore them. I'm still not sure what gold is for. I haven't really found an opportunity to use gold yet. An acid mount, really? What is that? What are you? Oh, that's right. Corrodes armor when it hits. I want none of that. That's for sure. My stealth range is 4. I think I'll be okay for a while here. Just need to let this this gas go right here. Explore this area. Purple blood. There's nowhere dark in here, so I couldn't get the jump on him. Alright, let's see if I can get away with not fighting this acid man. Gonna go down. I think it's about time I started just using these. So we got jellies here and here. Those are, I mean, I think it's worth it to avoid those. So we'll go this way. I can fight anything else on this level pretty comfortably. You know, the only potion I can think of immediately, there's probably a few that I'm missing, but the only one I can think of at the top of my head is Creeping Death. Considering I've identified, I mean, I've got Incineration. I've got Hallucination. I've got Strength. Oh wait, there's a button for that. I forgot. This game makes it so easy. Okay. So it could be Detect Magic, Speed, Fire Immunity, really? Invisibility, Hallucination, Confusion, Darkness, Descent, and Creeping Death. So there's quite a bit, actually. So I really hope it's Detect Magic. That'd be great to have that. But basically, in any other situation, it's a terrible potion. I mean, well, Fire Immunity, Speed, okay, Invisibility, that's not true at all. There's like a little bit worse than a 50% chance. I'll get this potion and then I'll get in here and did I set that off? No, I didn't, okay, good. I'm just doing it, I'm just reading them, whatever. Potion of Speed. Fire Immunity, okay. Do I have a key? I haven't seen a lot of locked doors in a while. I really don't want to fight this jelly. Can you please just don't come over here? There's no way you know I'm here. Hunting, you know I'm here. I know that's a terrible idea, but I don't care. I don't wanna fight the pink jelly. Alright, caustic gas trap. I think I'm still fast. No, I'm not. Oh well, I should be able to get out, it's fine. What is this? What are you? An ogre. Fucking arrow turrets, man. Is that carpet? Why isn't there a door? Well, there's carpet in there, and then there's a glass dewar of infusion gas. So I gotta say, I'm not really incentivized to enter that room. Alright, Pink Jelly, let's do this. Oops, gotta use my protection charm here. Did I get you all? I did. I'm hungry, well, tough. I only have some food left. I mean, okay, I'm sure this ogre already knows of me, so I don't know why I'm trying to be all sneaky. The weird thing is, there's confusion gas behind him. But I'm just gonna play along here. And fight him. Even though I've already used my protection charm. That might not have been super smart. We'll see where this goes here. Oh yeah, I'm beaten. Kinda. Not really. A little bit. No, definitely not. I'm gonna run. Recharge faster. Oh my god, there's a goblin conjurer. This does not bode well for our hero. I can float over the lava. Oops. Or not. These guys are gonna be able to hit me no matter what. So I think I should read this scroll. I don't even know what I just did. But it looked cool. Negation! Apply! Yes! Okay. Now I'll cough probably nearer to the lava here. Oh, the arrow trap's gonna kill me though. Oh, he hit me? See, that's the four-way movement bullshit. Actually, I think I can move diagonally. Man, I didn't even get to try my escape. I was gonna, like, try to walk up here and see if I could stay outside of the arrow trap. Let's see what I had on me. Well, I had everything identified. Oh dang, -3 banded mail of immolation? What is that? Result in an armor rating of 1. Glowing runes of immolation adorn the mail. 10% of the time it absorbs a blow, it will explode in flames. Holy shit. Oh, yeah. Well, the tiles are really fun. I'm gonna play Brogue with the tiles from now on. It's really cool. I'm done though, I'm out of here. Thanks for watching. I'll put this on YouTube. So, oh, what was that dude's name? Zerial Redux. This dude here. Thanks, man. I never would have known about the Brogue tile set if it wasn't for you, so I'm really excited about it. I like it a lot. And yeah, I'll upload this to YouTube. So thanks for watching, and hopefully next time I won't suck so much at this game, so you get to see some good gameplay.